Hey guys, it's your girl Lucy, and of course you know the vibes when you hear this voice is to give you amazing gist of your favorite housemates of the Big Brother Naija season 6 Shine Your Eye. Starting off is Nini and Saga. So as it looks now, Nini's supposed boyfriend is very non-existent because they're spending a lot of time together, all cozied up and loved up. When I mean they, I mean Nini and Saga. Did Nini lie to us all? And then finally, Saga gets his girl Abby. Because now I'm confused about this relationship that they are in. Or is it a relationship, situationship? I don't know. I'm just really confused about the ship they are in right now. In the light of interviews, Whitemoney interview. During the interview with Ebuka, Whitemoney cleared that he doesn't have any feelings for Maria nor JMK. But in the case of Jackie B, of course we all know he liked her, but he said he had to stop because of her interest in Michael. Now when Ebuka asked him about the one and only queen, he said he's only going to pursue his dreams and his career. But when he spoke to Toke, he said he's not in that space of mind and is not romantically attracted to queen. Still on interview, Angel talks. During her interview with Toke, she was asked about her relationship with Cross, which she replied to at first that she was going to think about it. But later on, she said she's actually into it because both of them are weird. It's nice to know that being weird is the basis of a relationship. How nice. On the Boma case, she has cleared that there will never, ever be any sort of friendship between both of them. According to her, she says she does not have any hate for him and will act normal if both of them are in the same place, but she will keep her distance from him. We will see about that at the reunion, I guess. Finally, on Angel, she has unfollowed most of the housemates in the house, starting with the likes of Nini, Liquorose, Emmanuel, and even Michael. So it's definitely because she has seen some clips of what happened in the house or what the housemates have said. That's why she carried out this reaction. Well, all the best to her. Pere and Maria. General Pere has once again tendered an apology to Maria for the unpleasant things he said about her in the house. See, he has apologized. Maria should at least forgive him because honestly, I feel like both of them will make a great team as friends, so that's what I'm saying, just as friends. Still on interviews, Cross's interview. Baby boy kept it short and simple when asked about Sasuke. Now that's how it's supposed to be. You pursue a babe, she did not agree, you move. Of course, what is Cross without the name Angel being mentioned? Well, he said that he truly respects Angel, and to top it off, it was a smartness for him. But when he was asked about whether he had feelings for her, he said yes, of course, same way he had feelings for all the women in the house. This Cross is just crazy, I beg. Finally, on interviews, Emmarose. Now, the Emmarose ship is looking like it's going to sail through and through outside the house. During Liquorose's and Emmanuel's interview, in separate times that is, the two gushed over and confessed their undying love for each other. I'm really happy for them, even though with all the ships that we've had, it's looking like theirs may sail longer. Emmarose to the world. And finally, on this Big Brother Naija segment, Tega deactivates her Instagram account. Tega has vanished after she announced that she was mentally exhausted. She took to social media on Tuesday to share that she's done with being constantly judged and bullied. Well, if it's for her peace of mind, that's great. But then again, don't you think this is a publicity stunt? That's my idea, that's my opinion. That's all I have for you on this Big Brother Naija Gist segment. Until next time, please do not forget to like, share, and click that subscribe button below. Thank you.